An official funeral for former cabinet minister Phenton Neymour will be held on Thursday, August 2nd at 11 o'clock at Christ Church Cathedral. Interment will follow at the Woodlawn Garden Cemetery. The body will lie in state in the foyer of the House of Assembly between the hours of starting at 9 a.m. Wednesday, and public viewing is scheduled for the hours between 1 and 7 p.m.